Today is the last day where we have this yurt together. Now we're taking it apart, having a little barbecue here. And for next year we'll be setting up the big yurt. And that's our journey for this year, I guess. More pictures coming up and more fun details. Stay tuned.